Right then, Steve, we're here at Bournemouth Collegiate School today, and what are we doing here?
Yeah, we're here for a Connect with Care lesson. It's all about how you stay safe online. We've been looking at different social medias, gaming sites, and really helping the teachers to get that message across to the children about staying safe online.
So, says, why is internet safety important?
Obviously massively important for kids. You know, there's so many sort of, I mean, the internet's great for a lot of things, but there's so many pitfalls of the internet and things that you don't really want your kids involved in or seeing, and unfortunately sometimes they can stumble on things that they shouldn't be. So I think it's really important that they're aware of the dangers out there on the internet, and I think things like this, just making them aware, reminding them, I think is good.
And as a father yourself, I'm sure you see firsthand some of the good things and some of the bad things of the internet.
Yeah, of course, you've got to be so careful. Like I say, you know, it could be innocent, and unfortunately there's a lot of people out there that can cause a lot of harm without even being seen. So, like you say, being a father myself, it's utmost importance to me to keep them safe, and I think internet safety is one of the major things I look after.
And your company's obviously an IT company. How does that sort of responsibility do you have to keep kids like we see here today safe?
So within the schools themselves, we look after the ICT infrastructure and keeping them safe while they're in school. And as part of that, I feel that we have a duty to also help educate for personal use and for home use for the children and for the parents as well.
Brilliant, cool. And it must be an extra boost for everybody here that Andrew Simon and Premier League captains here to talk them through it.
Yeah, it is. It's really good to be involved. Good to be here with Andrew today. And the children are really enjoying themselves. And it's a great way for them to learn. You know, they're really motivated and excited about today.
So what does it mean to the kids here? Of course, you work with them regularly, to have Andrew Surman here teaching them about internet safety.
Well, first and foremost, it's great to have AFC Bournemouth here. Part of our partnership is to do things like this, not just with the football, but whole school. So for the kids, it's amazing to get a positive role model coming in, talking about football, inspiring the kids, but also about a subject that is really important and very current in internet safety.
And how important is it? You must obviously work with these kids every day. How much of a part of their life is the internet these days?
It's constant. It's friendship groups. Pastimes, it's gaming, it's sharing things with friends and family. So internet safety is really important because it does form a very, very large part of their day, and knowing how to handle themselves online, I think is key to their development.